is number 9. This is the cut section of two-stroke petrol engine. So determine the actual opening diagram for two-stroke petrol engine. Okay, and hence draw the diagram. Okay, this is a spark plug. This is a cylinder head. This is a cylinder block. This is the piston. Okay, so piston. So reciprocate from the cylinder. Okay. This position is called TDC. Okay, so top dead center position. So maximum. This is the bottom dead center position. This is the lower bottom position. Okay. The two-stroke engines only having port. Okay. So operating principle is based on the position of piston. Okay. Position of piston movements. So, Sakti, air fuel mixture from the carburetor, okay. It has three types of ports, so exhaust port, transfer port and inlet port. Okay, this is the inlet port. This port is called as a transfer port. It's exhaust port. This is the this is the exhaust port, okay. So inside the cylinder, okay. So lower portion of the cylinder, okay. So straight of the transfer port. Here, so totally it has three. So it has 4 strokes, so suction and compression, 1 stroke and power, exhaust, so another 1 stroke. So totally 2 strokes, there is a piston, piston is the maximum higher position, okay, it's a top dead center position, okay, so TDC. Piston is lower dead center position. This is a BDC. So bottom dead center. Okay. So during suction, the piston moves from bottom dead center into top dead center. Okay. So during piston moves from bottom dead center into top dead center, suck the fuel, air fuel mixture from the carburetor. Okay, through inlet port. Okay, this is the inlet port. Piston move from bottom dead center into top dead center. So due to piston displacement, this will vacuum created inside of the crankcase. So suck the air fuel mixture from the carburetor. Okay, pressurizing the top portion of the piston. Okay, this is a suction. Okay, suction. So air fuel mixture down side of the piston. Okay, down direction is another. So air fuel mixture will enter. Okay. At the same time, the compressed air fuel mixture in top portion of the piston. Okay, this is a suction and a compression. Then, the end of compression, the spark will ignite. Okay, this is a power stroke. Then, piston move from top dead center into bottom dead center. This is a power and a exhaust stroke. Okay, so power stroke. So piston, try to move the piston to BDC position, then is a power stroke, then the going air fuel mixtures is inside of the cylinder. So piston move from TDC to BDC. Here, so low pressure created inside of the inside means the top portion of the piston position and higher pressure so created in the crankcase position. Okay, so higher pressure created in the crankcase position. So pressurized air fuel mixture goes to the cylinder head. Okay. about cylinder head mix is the top portion of the piston and the burning air fuel mixes. So always this is inside of the cylinder. Okay. So try to push the burning fuels, air fuel mixes into the exhaust. Okay. This is the exhaust port. This is the bottom portion. This is the exhaust. Okay. So try to push the air fuel mixture. Push the burning air fuel mixes.
Through transfer port
into the exhaust port. Okay. Then again, this fresh air fuel mixture is entered to the cylinder. Waste air fuel mixture, as the burning air fuel mixture, this goes to the exhaust. Okay. Then again, suction and compression stroke. Okay. So fresh air fuel mixture is compressed, then suck the air fuel mixture from the carburetor from the lower portion of crankcase. Okay, this is a suction and compression position. So low pressure created inside of the crankcase to suck the air fuel mixture from the carburetor. Okay, this is the inlet port open. Okay, inlet port open. Just 15 to 20 degree advanced of the TDC. Then, so inlet port close is after TDC, some angle, okay, 30 to 40 degree angle. So inlet port close. Exhaust port will open. So exhaust port open. Then transfer port open. Okay. So exhaust port open. So before 40 to 50 degree. Transfer port open just before 30 to 40 degree. First close the transfer port, so after TDC, okay. So transfer port close, so after 30 degree, okay, 30 to 40 degree of crank rotations from TDC. Then exhaust port close, so exhaust port close, so 40 to 50 degree of crank rotations from TDC. So after BDC, okay. Then his inner valve is, sorry, inner port is open, okay. Okay. So repeat the cycles. Okay, this is the concept of two-stroke engines. Now see the actual port timing diagram of the two-stroke engine. So completely one revolution of the crankshaft or two stroke of the piston. Okay. So totally one revolution of the crankshaft. So top portion, top dead center, the bottom portion, bottom dead center. The inlet port opens before TDC. Okay. Before TDC means the inlet port open. Okay. 30 to 40 degree. Okay. So, for example, 40 degree, okay, so 40 degree before the TDC, okay. Then, fuel ignite, okay, spark plug will ignite 20 degree, 20 to 25 degree before TDC, okay. Then, after TDC, so 30 to 35 degree. So inlet port close, okay. Then so exhaust port is open. So before 50 degree, okay. So 50 degree of 54 degrees. Then so transfer port open, okay. So approximately 35 degree before the VDC. Then, so transfer port close is after VDC. So near to 35 degree. Then, exhaust port close. So 45 to so 50 degree, okay. This is the actual valve diagram of two-stroke petrol engine, okay. Inlet port open. In two-stroke engine, inlet port is before TDC, okay, before TDC. So, what is the length of circumference? Then convert into angle, substitute here, okay. So, approximately 30 to 35 degree, or 40 degree, okay. Then inlet port close is after TDC. Okay, so inlet port open is before TDC. Okay, inlet port open before TDC. Okay, so near to 40 degree. Then inlet port close is after TDC. So inlet port close is after TDC. So near to 35 degrees. Then exhaust port close, exhaust port open is before TDC. So exhaust port open is before TDC. Near to 50 degrees. Then exhaust port close is after BDC. Exhaust port close is after BDC. Is near to 50 degree angle. Then so transfer port open before BDC. So transfer port open before BDC near to 35 degree. Then transfer port close is after BDC. So transfer port close is after BDC. Is near to 35 degree. Okay. The angle substitute here and the length of the circumference. Okay, so measure the flywheel by using measuring tab, then substitute here by using tab, substitute here, then into 360 divided by x. Okay, x means circumference of the actual circumference of the flywheel. Okay, then get the angle. Okay, get the angle, substitute here. This angle is marking here. Okay, so 25-30. 40, 35, 35, 50, 50, the marking, the angle is after getting the answer from the equations, okay.